हेलो, दिस इज लेक्चर 11, फोर्थ सेम, मैथ्स 1, यूनिट 1, वेक्टर कैलकुलस बाय रामांजन सर। डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। सी, ए फ्यू मोर प्रॉब्लम्स इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ लेक्चर 10। सी दैट नाउ द फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम। Fifth problem, if a bar is equal to t square I bar minus t j bar plus 2t plus 1 of k bar, and b bar is equal to 2t minus 3 of I bar plus j bar minus t k bar, then find d by dt of a bar dot b bar. So this is the problem asked in 2020. The simple problem, it is the derivative of the dot product of two vectors. The procedure you know. So that given vectors we write first. Let a bar is equal to t square I bar minus t j bar plus 2t plus 1 of k bar. So b bar is equal to 2t minus 3 of I bar plus j bar minus t k bar. A bar dot b bar is equal to t square into 2t minus 3 minus, that is plus, minus t into 1 plus 2t plus 1 into minus t. I bar coefficients plus j bar coefficients plus k bar coefficients in both the vectors is equal to 2t cubed minus 3t square minus t minus 2t square minus t is equal to 2t cubed minus 5t square minus 2t. Next, d by dt of a bar dot b bar is equal to d by dt of 2t cube minus 5t square minus 2t is equal to 6t square minus 10t minus 2. Next, sixth problem. Let a bar is equal to 2i bar minus tj bar plus k bar, and b bar is equal to t square I bar minus 3j bar minus 5 k bar. Then find d by dt of a bar cross b bar. This problem you take to homework. Answer for this is d by dt of a bar cross b bar is equal to 5i bar plus 2tj bar plus 3t square k bar. So this problem you can find the answer. Right, seventh problem. In seven small one problem, if r bar is equal to cos n t I bar plus sin n t j bar, then find r bar dot t r bar by dt and r bar cross dr bar by dt. Next solution, let r bar is equal to cos n t I bar plus sin n t j bar, dr bar by dt is equal to minus sin n t into n I bar plus cos n t into n j bar is equal to, as n is to be common, as it is dot product, right, I bar. This is all okay. Next, r bar dot dr bar by dt is equal to, so cross product of these two, that is I bar dot I bar is 1, so that minus n into cos nt sin nt. Next, plus n into sin nt into cos nt. So this is clearly I will write r bar dot, first problem is r bar dot dr bar by dt means r bar is this and n bar dr bar by dt is this. As n is constant outside, I bar dot I bar is 1, so that cos nt sin nt. Next, j bar coefficients, as n is outside, so also minus n into sin nt into cos nt, so both are to be cancelled, that value will be is equal to 0. Dot product of two vectors is to be 0, whereas r bar cross dr bar by dt is equal to I bar j bar k bar cross product. With the help of determinant we can find the cross product. Next, r bar terms, cos nt sin nt 0, that is in r bar I bar j bar k bar coefficients which are in the second row of the determinant. Next, dr bar by dt, the right sides, minus sin nt cos nt 0 is equal to that last column, we will take k bar into cos square this is also into n, here is also into n, this is one term and this is one term. Anyhow, now is to be cos square nt into n plus sin square nt into n is equal to, as n is to be take outside, nk bar into 1 is equal to nk bar, so the value of this is nk bar. Next, eighth problem, if r bar is equal to t square I bar minus t j bar plus 2t k bar, the second problem we will do in this is the second problem in 7 we will do it the second problem is in 7 if r bar is equal to 1 minus cos t I bar plus t minus sin t j bar then find r bar dot dr bar by dt and this is the problem asked in 2018 just r bar given and dr bar by dt we can find and find their dot product solution that is given r bar is equal to 1 minus cos t of I bar plus t minus sin t of j bar 1 minus cos t of I bar plus t minus sin t of j bar next dr bar by dt is equal to this is 0 plus sin t of I bar plus 1 minus cos t of j bar next r bar dot dr bar by dt is equal to this is 1 minus cos t into sin t plus t minus sin t into 1 minus cos t right is equal to sin t minus sin t cos t and here is taking t into first of all take t multiply these two minus t cos t plus that is minus sin t plus sin t cos t so that these two terms are to be cancel and again plus sin t minus sin t also to be cancelled the remaining is equal to t here is cos t so that t is to be take outside t into 1 minus cos t is the answer the answer is this t into 1 minus cos t right eighth problem if r bar is equal to t square I bar minus t j bar plus 2t plus 3 of k bar and s bar is equal to 2t minus 3 of I bar plus j bar minus t k bar then find d by dt of r bar cross s bar so here you can find r bar cross here s bar first solution r bar cross s bar is equal to determinant I bar j bar k bar t square minus t 2t plus 3 next 2t minus 3 1 minus t the simplification you can see so take this problem to homework the answer is d by dt of r bar cross s bar is equal to is equal to the derivative it is 2t square that is 2t minus 2 of I bar plus 3t square plus 8t per 8 plus j bar plus 60 minus 3 of k bar. So you can find this determinant and then differentiate. You do this problem. This is the homework problem. You can find the simple problems are all. Just a determinant you can find and find its solution. Next, ninth problem. If a bar is equal to e power t I bar plus j bar plus cos t k bar, and b bar is equal to I bar plus sin t j bar plus k bar, then find d by dt of a bar dot b bar at t is equal to 0. Next solution. Let a bar is equal to e power t I bar plus j bar plus cos t k bar. B bar is equal to I bar plus sin t j bar plus k bar. A bar dot b bar is equal to e power t plus sin t plus cos t. Next, d by dt of a bar dot b bar is equal to the derivative e power t plus cos t minus sin t. At t is equal to 0, comma, d by dt of a bar dot b bar is equal to e power 0 plus cos 0 minus sin 0 is equal to 1 plus 1 minus 0 is equal to 2. Right. This is a simple problem. Just finding out the dot or cross products and find their derivatives. A few more problems that we can see in the coming classes. Thank you very much.